All right, class, let's give one more round of applause for Suzanne's dad, Mr. Fredrickson, and all of his hard work as a firefighter.
Oh, geez, kids, a cat just got stuck in a tree. I'll see you later, but before I go, remember what I always say.
No heroin!
All right, class, next up we have Anna's dad here to talk to us about entrepreneurship.
Yay, Daddy!
Hey, everyone, I'm Mr. Frank. I'm Anna's dad, and the job is more important to me than my real job. But I guess, like, formally, I'm like, where's the 29?
I'm sorry, what was that, Mr. Frank?
I'm the CEO of Sky Mall Magazine.
Oh, Mr. Frank, could you explain to us what Sky Mall was? The kids are a little young.
What Sky Mall is, we're technically still a company. Well, yeah. When people used to fly on planes, they didn't have fancy little screens to watch Paw Patrol and Doja Cat on. So we offered premium products that couldn't be found anywhere else, such as...
What kind of premium products did you sell?
I'm so glad you asked, Caitlin, you little dickens. Roswell, the alien butler table. Roswell combines the extraterrestrial mania of the 1970s with the alcoholism of the 1970s and would just be perfect for a happy family flying back home to Arizona.
How many did you sell, Daddy?
Not one, sweetie, not one. Next we have Soul Feet Foot Tanner. If you have feet as white as mine, let Soul Feet tan you in no time. This bad boy sits under your office table or dining room table and just fries the living garbage out of your boys. Just really bacons your piglets. Like, I got 3 dermatologists right now. Sound fun, right, kids? Yeah, I know. Beauty is pain, beauty is pain. Next we have... Jail for dogs. We've all been there. Dogs chomping on your Yeezys. Wanted to set them straight, so you shove them under a table while you watch Jeopardy. Win-win for 400, Alex.
Win-win!
Next we have... Shit, I don't know. This is a zombie crawling out of your garden. And it would be super cool for holidays like Christmas and Memorial Day. Listen, I gotta come clean here, kids. Caitlin, I know your parents are rich. I know your dad drives a Japanese motorcycle and your mom has an OnlyFans, because I've seen it. Listen, don't you need one of these?
Mr. Frank, I don't...
Come on, kid, I know you're good for it. Work with me or Venmo, Kohl's Cash, come on, anything. Look, Anna is really sick. Please call for me, sweetie. See, look, she's disgusted.
Mr. Frank, I don't know if this is appropriate.
Hey, let me cook. Caitlin, my wife is dead. She died being too cool for me. Sky Mall is all I have. My daughter sucks at times tables. Please.
I'll give you a Capri Sun and $8 for that zombie garden.
Yes! Come on, sweetie, let's get out of here.
Today, we found out that each one of us is
a teacher,
a firefighter,
a disappointment,
a rich-ass fourth grader,
and an entrepreneur. Yours truly, Sky Mall Magazine. Forget about me.